Hi Ford guys, you're Clint here with ATS Diesel. Today I want to talk about the Ford cabin chassis turbo and the twin scroll turbo that's on the 11 to 14 Fords. You know, they use two different turbos, mainly because the cabin chassis model was designed to be a little heavier duty. Unfortunately, they put a smaller turbo on it. The smaller turbo really hinders airflow and had a huge reliability problem. Despite the two of them, both of them use a roller ball bearing design, which was really the reason that they were so problematic and would fail often. The non-cabin chassis has two intake ports here, so it has a double back compressor wheel, which creates a lot of pressure, a lot of rotational force up on the front, so it wants to wipe the bearings out. Aside from that, the rear sections are relatively similar. You kind of see your left and your right banks feed the turbine wheel. Now, a couple of things that really kill us on the factory turbos is the bearing housing. It's made of just a gray iron, so we cast this out of an HSM material that's extremely resilient to high temperatures. We also cast the compressor or the bearing housing of HSM, so it doesn't want to warp into that. And then we put in a stainless steel vane pack, so the actual vanes inside here are high temperature stainless, which basically means your turbo is going to last for many, many, many years without sticking, without dragging. And then of course, every one of our VFRs come with a new solenoid, new electronics to support basically the brand new turbo. So pretty much what you're looking at here is not your typical reman. It's a completely upgraded, new bearings, better material, better comp wheel design across the board. And this is available for the 11 to 14 regular pickup truck, regular Ford 6.7, and then the 11 to 16 cabin chassis, which you see on my left side. So come take a look at our website, atsdiesel.com, for more information. You're gonna love these products.